The Blue Tigers record their first victory in the FIFA 2022 World Cup qualifiers round of fixtures. They went up against Bangladesh in Doha and came out on top by a scoreline of 2-0. Now, both these goals coming courtesy captain fantastic Sunil Chhetri. Now, both these goals coming through Sunil Chhetri also means that he has now scored 74 international goals, which means he is now the second highest active goal scoring international, just behind Cristiano Ronaldo, who has 103 goals for his country. Sunil Chhetri now has 74 goals for his country, and Lionel Messi has 73. So he's sandwiched in between two of the all-time greats of our game. And who's to say that Sunil Chhetri is also, about time that he's also considered one of the greatest of Indian football, if not modern football as we know it. Coming back to the game, India came into this fixture having not won a single one of their FIFA 2022 World Cup qualifier fixtures. This was their second fixture on the road in these round of fixtures. They went up against Qatar recently, where despite being one man down, they did manage to hold the Asian champions to a scoreline of 1-0. Now that was a stupendous performance in itself, but we needed a victory badly. And when it came to this match against the Bangladeshi footballers, it was the captain who came off the bench, scored the first goal in the 75th minute of the game, and then in injury time, 90+1, managed to score the second and the killer goal of this encounter. This just gives us a little spring in our step as we go forward in these next round of fixtures, as we look to build on the momentum that we have. Igor Stimac also saying in his post-match press conference that it is very important to keep the momentum going and to keep building on the good results that we are piling on, and not to slip up at any point in time. Another word for Sunil Chhetri. 74 goals in his international career also takes the 36-year-old legend of the game to 11th on the list of all-time highest goal scorers for their country. He is slowly becoming the legend that India needs at this moment for the sport to grow and go leaps and beyonds in the sporting culture as we know it in society. Well done, India, and we're looking forward to the next round of fixtures that you're going to play